Every once in a while, a student will come up to me and ask, Señor Chang, why do you teach Spanish? They say it just like that.
Why do you teach Spanish? Why you?
Why not Matt?
Why not photography?
Why not martial arts? I mean, surely it must be in my nature to instruct you in something that's ancient and secret, like, oh, building a wall that you can see from outer space. Well, I'll tell you why I teach Spanish. It is none of your business, okay? And I don't want to have any conversations about what a mysterious, inscrutable man I am. I am a Spanish genius. In Espanol, my nickname is El Tigre Chino. Because my knowledge will bite her face off. So don't question Señor Chang, or you'll get bit. Ya bit. Friday mañana, we'll be having conversations with the rest of the class using some of the phrases we learned in Unit 1. You'll be partnering up in pairs of dos. So if you look under your desk, you'll find a card with either a picture or a word on it. Okay? For ejemplo, Blondie aquí has a card with a picture of a house on it. So that means the person with the card with the word casa on it is her partner. Comprende, Starburns? Okay, see you Friday, find your partners, have a great day, and what do we say at the end of every class? Hasta luego! Come on, hands, 90% of Spanish. Hasta luego!